Hello guys, and welcome back to another video on Rav Master Chess. Today, I'll be playing The Banana Opening by Chess Nuke on YouTube. If you don't know who he is, that's bad. So search Chess Nuke on YouTube and you'll find the amazing person. And yeah, so he invented a game, an opening called The Banana Opening. And that's what I'll be playing today. I've never played that in my life, this opening, so I want to see my win rate with The Banana Opening. And yeah, you see him on Chess Kids right now, not chess.com, because I want to see how many kids I can beat with this opening. Not real people, obviously. Okay, so yeah, and also I'm right now outside, so you're going to hear some noises and stuff like that. But yeah, enjoy this video. I'll be playing The Banana Opening, created by Chess Nuke on YouTube. And yeah, let's get started. A 5-minute game. Okay, let's get started. So this is the banana opening, okay? So we start with b4. Oh, wow. He's doing his own thing. Wow. Okay, and then we do a4 and then a5. What is he doing? Oh, my God, man. Wait, is he? Oh, geez. It's like he's the guy. He's the guy. Oh, okay, he protects him. Okay. Okay, so again, this is the banana gambit. Okay. Again, this is the banana gambit. Sorry, banana opening. Oh my God, bro. He sacrificed pieces like crazy. So yeah, this is the banana opening. I will show you the banana gambit if my pawn actually gets gambited. I'll show the banana gambit. And again, Chess Nuke. Credit to Chess Nuke. It's his opening. And yeah, enjoy this video. Okay, so I'm already plus 8 in the first, like, 7 moves. It's crazy. I'm going to play, like, oh my. Okay, I'm going to play, like, 4 or 5 games. And if I win every one of those games, then the banana gambit is amazing. And Chess Nuke, if you're watching this video, you're the best YouTuber. That's all I can say. Besides me, obviously. Gotcha. Okay. So right now, what the heck is he doing? He's blundered. What? My man has blundered so many pieces. It shows why he's... Oh. Okay, I get your 541, but... Yeah. I don't even know what to say. Oh, my God. He's disconnected. Oh, my God. I don't even know what to say anymore. It's crazy. Oh my God, this is seriously crazy, bro. Yeah, we're outside, as you can tell. Beautiful nature behind me. Okay, so he's gambited everything. He's doing like the Botez gambit, except not the Botez gambit, the chess gambit. He's doing something called the chess gambit, where he gambits every piece on the board. Okay, he's disconnected. Oh my God, I don't like people who do this type of stuff. Okay. Okay, so let's do next game. So this is our first game. We won with the banana opening. So let's do our next game now with the same opening, the banana. Okay, so flies here. Okay, so b4, a4, a5. Wow, the banana gambit got declined. That's crazy. This is the banana gambit declined variation. Wow. Okay, what is he doing? I'll see if he notices this. Okay, he doesn't notice it. No, what am I doing? So he played something called the banana opening declined. Wow, I'm proud of him. My rook should not be up here. My rook should not be up here. This is fun. This is hilarious. My rook should not be up here. What is he doing? Okay, listen. My man is doing the late bond cloud, and he's doing the declined variation of the banana opening. So he's doing the Bon Cloud denied variation of the banana opening. Wow. He is, yeah. He's crazy. My man actually is like, wow. Okay. So again, my rook should not be up here. This is very weird. I'm not used to this. That's fine. If we win every one of these games on Chess Kids, I will make another video on chess.com playing the banana opening and seeing how many real good people I can beat there. Since on chess.com, I'm like 1500 blitz. So I'll be actually versing good blitz. So yeah, today is just a test run just to see how many players I can beat. Yeah. What the actual hell, man. What the actual element? Okay, bro is... Okay, I don't even know what to say. My actual man is just blundering. It's not even like an opening. It's just blundered. It's just blundering, okay? So if he does that... Okay, he does that, which is not... Oh, okay, brother. And get... What? Ah, he has that. And I'll pre-move that. So again, if you didn't see my name, I'm Bold Curvy Bunny, okay? Do not insult my best name on earth. Okay. So don't tell me he's just going to blunder his rook. Don't tell me he's just going to blunder his rook by doing any of the... Oh. See, I can tell the future. It's crazy. I don't know what to say anymore. Okay, free rook. Please take the rook. One move. All he has to do is that. Okay. Oh my god. Don't tell me you're gonna disconnect. Slow Zanny C. If you do, I'm done, Chess Kids. Okay. Also, if you don't take this rook, I'm done, Chess Kids too. That's the thing. Okay, So obviously okay, took it. Nice job, man. Boom, boom. Probably gonna take that. No, I'll sacrifice the queen. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Oh shoot, no, I shouldn't be. I could accidentally get a stalemate. Give me a second. I could accidentally, oh shoot, it's my, no, don't tell me, it's not a stalemate right here. Good. Okay, now let's see which way we have to go now. Boom, boom, boom. There we go, nice. Whew. I should have promoted to a rook. Okay, that's it, second game. We have probably two more games left on my list. And if we win both of these games, then the banana opening is the best opening ever. Okay, next game. Okay, so he's a little more competitive. We still need the banana opening for black. If you take that, okay, good. Okay, this might be a little bit of a competition now actually. Not to me, but, you know, he's not that bad, actually. I'm not copying him, I promise. I'm going to play real chess now. Wow, damn, I've never seen someone play this good. I'll take, it's fine. Yeah, so far it's working pretty nicely, actually. If I don't beat this guy, I don't even know what's wrong in my life. I mean, what's wrong with me? Okay, gambited a free pawn. That's okay. Okay. Is there any attacks here? No. There's an attack on that pawn. I don't care, though. I'll just castle. Good job. So I'm not sure if he's going to see this. If he does that, free knight. If he doesn't see it, Okay. In this position, I could sack, boom, and then take. But, I want to keep my queen on the board. Actually, no, I'll take. I'll take. Boom. And we're targeting this. Boom. 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 I know I pin. Okay, man. I pinned myself on purpose, man. Just to make. Oh, okay. I have to be careful. Be very. Okay. I'm giving you a lot of pieces in this position, okay? Free piece. Oh, I didn't even notice that. Oh, shoot. For a second. Oh, guys. I didn't even notice this. I was playing kid, so I don't know. Okay. Let's just do that for no reason. Hoping he takes it. So I thought he was actually good, but he's okay. He's better than the people I've seen. He's better than the people I've seen, but he's still terrible. Sorry. Okay. Probably have a fork here. No, we don't. We have something in this position. Come on. Okay, I'll just take that. Any forks? Any forks? No, it's not a fork. It's fine. Okay, we got that. Okay, okay, I don't know what I'm. Wait, what is it? What am I doing actually? Okay, let's just. Oh my God, I didn't even see that. What the heck is wrong with me? Okay, now it's. Okay, resignation, same thing as a win. A resignation is the same thing as a win, my man. Okay, so this has been our third game. So we're gonna have one or two more games. It depends how long it takes. So next game. So banana opening has worked so far perfectly. So it's amazing. The banana gambit is beautiful. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, so this is called the banana gambit. Okay? This is not called the banana opening. This is called the banana gambit. What is he attacking? If you don't know what the banana. Oh, shit, I put in my queen. That's fine. Okay, so in this position, this is the thing about the banana opening. I'm the gambit. I didn't see when he does that. Blunder my queen. That I promise that was not that was actually not on purpose. That was an accidental blunder. But we're gonna beat this kid. Okay, we're gonna beat this guy. He's not gonna win. There's no way. He's 977 top new olive. Okay, how would I lose to this guy? It's literally impossible. Okay, so if he just takes. Wait, is he paused or something? Oh, okay. Oh, my turn. Oh, that's crazy. Oh, never mind. His turn. Boom. Takes with the pawn. I don't know what to do. I'll think about it. I'll do that probably. Yeah, there. Yeah, I'll do that. I cannot get checkmated. No way. Especially since I lost my queen. It's crazy. Oh, so he's actually noticing. This is crazy, man. Like, I have never seen someone so amazing. He does that. If he just takes, I'll just take. I don't know. Well, I should go start going aggressive. Okay. He resigned. Great. Cool. Okay, so I don't know why the heck he resigned, but that's fine. That's a win. So we do have time for one last game. So the fifth game, our last game. I'm 1026 versus a 1113. So, yeah, banana. It's banana time. So yeah, so this is The old game was a banana gambit. This is a banana opening. Depends what he does. Disconnected. Okay. He's disconnected. Obviously, that's going to happen. Okay, Jen. Wait, what the heck is happening right now? Oh, okay, I only did that. Okay, so we're doing pretty well so far. Okay, so he's just not playing. So we're just going to wait until he resigns, which will happen very soon. Okay, so last game, because that game did not count. Last game. So let's do the boom. We still have to do that. Okay. Damn. If you take... So this is a weird thing about this. Okay, let's do that. There's no bishop there. So it's fine. Take. Yeah, okay. Lost your rook already. Already lost your rook. What the heck is happening? Okay. Okay. I already lost this. And I'll just sack. For the sakes of it. Or he just resigns. Many things could happen. Let's take. But if you don't take, I'll be like, okay, good, 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 good. So I sacked for no reason. What is he doing? Let's do that. No. Okay, so he just... Okay, I don't care. I'll do that. Going for... Actually, I can't even do that because of that. And by the way, sorry about the chessboard. The chessboard is so weird today. I don't know what's happening. So I think we can... No, we can't take this yet because of that. So let's push pawn. Oh, he pre-moved. What the heck? No, I can't even do that because of... Okay, so now we can take this. No, it's not anymore. We can still do that, though. Let's still do that. Okay. Oh, that's crazy. That's good, that's good, that's good. But you got... Oh, he pinned me, too. That's godly of you. Okay, let's see if he noticed. See if he noticed his queens. Okay. Wow, this guy is playing well, obviously. Okay. Oh, I didn't even know I blundered that piece. Whatever. Take this piece. I'm already beating him like crazy right now. Thanks for the free piece. Thank you so much. You didn't need to be so kind, okay? You know, let's just game that away. Take it. Take it. Good, 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 good. Ooh, let's do that in case of any like weird checkmates. Probably gonna take it. Oh my god, man. Why did you take it? Oh my god. Okay. Now, what? Why would you sack? You're losing. You have one pawn left, my man. My actual man has one pawn left. Okay. Well, game's over. And yeah, we're gonna win this last game with a ferocious. Embezzlement, whatever that means. Okay. Boom, boom. So now we're gonna win. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. That's it. Game is over. We have beaten everybody with the no. We have beaten everybody with the banana opening. Credits to Chessnuke for the beautiful opening. And yeah, that's really it for today. If you enjoy me playing the banana opening, please leave a like and please subscribe. And I hope you have a good day. See you guys later.